using technology in the classroom. We are living in a digital era where technology is starting to become a very prominent existence in our world. It is something that surrounds us daily. With that being said, it is very hard to get away from technology. The only place you would get away from it would be school, but even then it is starting to get more difficult. I see more and more technology being used in school nowadays. I feel that if we bring technology into the classroom in a safe manner, it will be very beneficial for the students. It will help them learn in ways we would not have been able to in the past while having fun. What are the pros? Using technology in the classroom would be a beneficial aspect to add to the classroom. There are a lot of pros that would come out from it. First off, it is a new way to learn. There are a lot of resources online that can be used as activities, or learning supplements, or enhancements for the students. For example, a teacher can show a YouTube video to give background knowledge on a specific topic, or to see how native English speakers interact with each other. This would be a fun way for the students to visually see what they will be learning about, and to hear the tone of the voices. Technology is also another way to get students more engaged, and increase participation. There are many sites that can offer students to send in their answers, or questions if they are too shy to raise their hand. Doing this can encourage more discussion to happen in the class, and even build up the courage of the shy students. Technology is also another way for the teachers to see what the students are struggling with. By knowing what area the students excel or struggle with, the teacher can change the lesson plans if necessary. What are the downsides? With these pros come a couple of cons. Technology may be a distraction. It can take away from the actual lesson. If the students are allowed to use devices, then the teacher would need to state when the appropriate time, and for what intentions they should be using them in. Both parties and those boundaries need to be respected. Technology is something that changes at a fast pace and is hard for older teachers, or those who are not actively looking at technology, to stay up to date on all the different changes, or new technology that is out. In order for teachers to stay up to date on it, I feel as though we should be offered courses or seminars. With these courses we can learn about what we can or cannot use, or what is safe and not safe to use. Knowing this will make a difference in the way we teach, because it will be more engaging with the new generation of students we will be teaching. Do you want to teach English abroad? Take a TEFL course today. Technology is a great resource to use in the classroom setting. There are many benefits to it, like being able to interact with the students, and having it as a supplement or enhancement for the students. Although some cons come with using technology in the classroom, like getting distracted, or having it take away from the actual lesson, if used in moderation, and in a disciplined, respectful manner, it will be a great benefit for the students.
Thanks so much for watching. We are ITTT, the leading provider for TEFL and TESOL training courses. If you like this video, please subscribe by clicking that button down here and click on any of the videos here on the left for more interesting teaching tips for getting certified to teach English abroad and online.